All right, Brad B. on KJ 103 Slow Jams. Let's go now to Deontay. This is Last Call. How you doing?
Hey, what's good? What's good? Yeah.
You said that every time you and your girl have an argument, this song comes on, Mad, Neo.
Yeah, I mean, it's like we argue all the time.
So it's kind of like your theme song?
Yeah, it's our theme song, basically.
For when you have your arguments, so.
Yeah.
So. All right. What do y'all argue about?
Man, it's basically her, you know what I'm saying? She's loud and ghetto, so, you know, she always got something new to argue about every day. But it's basically, it's always her.
Wow.
So, you know, it's like we argue, then that song come on, do we make up afterwards? So.
Does she embarrass you? Can you not take her out?
I can, but you know, I'll be kind of scared sometimes. She just got Tourette's, basically. She just be outbursting out of nowhere, so it's kind of scary. I don't know.
You can dress her up, but you can't take her out.
Yes, basically, yeah.
All right, go ahead. What's the message for her tonight?
Yeah, baby, I mean, even though you is loud, ghetto, got a big head, and I still love you no matter what. And this song for you, the bottom of my heart, yeah.
All right, you have a great night, all right?
Yeah, thank you.
Brad B. is out. Good night. Dawson McAllister, DM Live, it's next.
She's staring at me. I'm sitting wondering what she's thinking. Nobody's talking. Just talking, just turning.